It's at Francis Perrin National Park.
Yep.
We're going up to something point.
Cape Perrin we're going to.
Cape Perrin.
And what else are we going to?
About 40 k's of dirt road.
Like this, nice and soft.
Four-wheel drive only. Yes, sir. Let's do it.
Bit of a lot of the roads we've been on.
Yeah, it is actually. We're doing 40 k's an hour. Should take us an hour if the road stays like this.
Skipjack Point, that's supposed to be very nice up here. Bottle Bay, so it's supposed to be a really good view when we get there, or over all the beautiful waters of Shark Bay.
I just had a good soak in the hot tub.
Yeah, at the Old Street Sheep Station. Well, it's a beautiful day.
Lunch on board. It's a beautiful day. So, plenty of water, fuel. Held the tyre pump. What else do you need?
We haven't got our fishing gear.
We've got our fishing gear. And bait.
Might even have a go at the whiting on the way back, depending how late it is.
Might run out of daylight.
At the big lagoon or the little lagoon. Busy, not much to do.